it's always encouraging to pray together with believers and to meet together, especially after a hard week. And I believe that's why God tells us not to forsake the assembly of believers, because together our prayers, our encouragement, our love for each other allows us to combat and to find strength in a world that's not ours. And there's so much out there that we're constantly fighting.